one is a question.
Is it a question?
Yeah, go. Hello. Go. Hello. Yeah, and throw them off. That's how you do it.
Hello and welcome to the Mandatory Social Interaction Show. I am your host, Tim, and I am joined by the seductive Ben Burns.
Mm.
Hello. Hey, Ben, how you doing? Hello, Mr. Seductive Ben. I had somebody call me sexy today. It was awesome. It was somebody out of somebody different. I'm not going to name any names. I mean, she's an older lady, but she said the color of shirt I was wearing was working for it. So
okay, we figured out how to hug, which is the most important thing.
Wait. No, nope. I got to show it. There's the hug. I was still on the splash screen.
Oh, come on. Okay,
do it again. More hugs.
It's so awkward.
Yay, pat. Hugs.
I don't know if you do it, if it's something different.
I don't have a hug yet, so.
Okay, well, maybe we get it through here. So, this is the second episode for the weekend. This is episode 38, I believe. And we are continuing our quest on Portal 2. We finished the test chambers 1 and 2 in the last episode, which is the one that came out yesterday. And we are working on test chamber 3 this episode. So it might be a little bit shorter depending on how quickly we go through it. What's up?
Whoa, what happened here?
I don't know. Maybe you got here before I did. Create something wonderful and then abandon it. Do you know why they abandoned? I should just play this game in general again. It's so good.
Yeah, it's a great game. I like Cave Johnson. He's one of my favorite
You need
characters.
To stand where I am standing. And then trust me. Nope. See you later.
Well, yep. Alright, rip.
Well, now I need you, so hurry the hell back up.
Now that I'm useful.
Well, I gave you a warning.
You told me to trust you.
Yeah, and I told you where to stand. And you did neither of those. Just, yeah. I don't trust you now. I'm getting the hell off that thing.
I enjoy cooperating with you, Ben Burns.
Coopetition, it's the best.
It is.
So I'm not sure where this goes, but I'm going there. But I didn't. It goes up.
It goes through a field.
Okay, so how do you turn that off? Okay. You ready for some? There you go.
Nice. Now what do I do?
Very nice. I don't know.
Oh, there's a button.
Oh well, that's a good start. You might need to go put a portal here and then put a portal like here so you can push the button. Because I can't do anything down here.
Sweet. All right, here we go. Button. What does this do? It drops a sphere?
Yep.
An edgeless safety cube. Hey, Wolf. How you doing, buddy?
So I have that now. But, well, I get... No, wait. I got it. Just go like this. Nope, I don't go far enough. Okay, I think I cheesed it.
You did just cheese it. You got that cheddar, man. You got that cheddar.
No!
Oh, it rolled off.
Tim, you weren't fast enough. I blame you.
Me? Here's what we gotta do. Bounce up.
Yeah.
And then I'm gonna drop a thing.
Bounce oh, up. Underneath me.
Yep, bounce okay. up.
Bam. Bam. Okay.
Nope. That I wasn't fast enough. I jacked that up.
Oh my god.
Something awful.
You're hurting my head here, buddy.
Hold on.
Okay, well, I'm just going to keep slowly damaging myself. Okay. We did it.
We did it. Have you worked out the one good trait humans have yet? Do you
need some assistance here?
No, I think I'm good.
Well, too bad. So, jump through. What? There you go. A plus.
Thank you. We did it. Hooray.
We did it.
We're the best. We're the best.
So yeah, I can't even remember what we were talking about last episode. It kind of went all over the place.
We were talking a lot about content.
Yeah.
We talked about Extra Life too.
Yeah.
I'm so stoked about Extra Life. I'm sorry. I'm really jazzed because it's going to be way less stress on, on you know, to stay up 24 hours straight.
Yeah.
And it's going to be for a great cause. It's for a really good cause. So I'm pretty stoked. Whoa, what just happened?
I raised the bar.
Ah.
But
you probably have to. Oh well. Oh boy.
Let me see. I feel like I'm missing something dumb here.
Yeah, I think we are.
It's almost.
Is that? Nope. Can't hit the edge there. Can hit that though.
Just yeah, come back for a second. Let's kind of just reset all this.
Here's what we got to do.
Come through here. Right. Yeah, for sure. And then I have to do my stuff again.
Yeah, so do one over here on this edge. Yep, and then we go back through, and then you replace my portal.
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy. It's going to be exciting.
Well, yeah, I'm just going to stay here, then. I don't give a fuck.
No, you got to come through now.
What?
Yeah.
God. I got to do all the work in this relationship.
Oh, no, I almost jumped off the edge. Oh, my God. I wasn't paying much attention there.
Nice.
Where do we go now?
Nice. I think we go. Nope, that doesn't work.
Oh, it needs to be higher. Haha.
Wait. That's a little too high. Nope. There you go.
Did it. Nailed it. First try.
Rawr. So yeah, the extra life thing should be a lot of fun. I think that I'm probably going to do a lot of just creative stuff. I'm going to do game stuff as well, but I'm probably, like, it's going to be on a Saturday, so that coincides with what my normal stream is, pretty much at the same time, too. So I'm probably going to do some game development work. I'm going to be, oh my god, that song's loud. I'm going to be working probably on music. I have some ideas for a challenge song that I can do that day that should be a lot of fun. So you need to come through.
I dig it. It'll class up my stream a bit.
Yeah.
Between you and Burger, Lord people knows will actually you need probably it. Like my stream. Seriously. It's true, though.
I gotta grab
I'll drop
this.
It.
What was that?
Well, that was a cry of frustration from the wife.
What's she playing?
She is playing Skyrim.
Oh.
Dropping the ball.
Oh, you're the one hitting that button. Why? Okay, I don't know if I'm hitting some leg or what. There we go. Because I was catching
it. Because you were definitely catching it, and then it would just vanish on you.
So now I'm just going to stay here, and then you're going to have to do something.
Here's what I'm going to do.
Probably have to do that.
Let me just a tick here, figure out what we got to do.
I got to put one up there, yeah.
Oh, why'd you come through? Hold on. Here, go back through. Turn around. There you go. There you go.
Gotcha. Formal's asking if we accept pearl or beads.
Yes.
Yes. So you got to come
for
through
for donations?
Now. You got to come through.
The Burger Foundation only needs... So, okay. All right. So Wolfie said it's for the Wolfie Foundation and the Burger Foundation. And Burger says the Burger Foundation only needs Red Bull, cats, and video games.
Tim, go through
and
the
Wolfie
portal.
And Wolfie said, do you accept monsters? Burger said no.
Tim, go through the portal.
And Formal asked about pearler beads. All right, I went through the portal.
Yep, go through it again.
Went through the other portal.
Yep, okay. And I'm going to go through this one, so you better hurry your ass up.
Me.
There you go.
I'm hurrying.
Listen, this is a team game, and if you're not playing, giving 110%, you just get off the field.
Sorry, coach.
Yeah. where the hell are you going?
Hmm? Where the hell am I going?
I don't know.
Jumping across, bro. Whoa.
Yeah,
you're gonna kill
jump
me.
Across now. You don't got the sack for that. Actually, what needs to happen is I think we need to go like this, and then you put a wall. So you go like that and like that, I think. Maybe? I don't really know.
Oh, it's close.
No, you need to bring yours up higher. So, see you in hell.
No, you need to bring yours up higher.
No. Oh, yeah, I do.
Yeah, that's your portal. What did you do?
I screwed it up. There we go.
All right, so I need to come down here.
I
might not need to. Yeah, there we go. All right,
that I think that's not how this is supposed to work. Oops, I fucked it up. See you later.
You did. Ah!
Your failure
Okay.
One. Oh, that was funny.
Two.
Three.
It's really hard to see.
Four.
If that's actually lined up properly.
It is. Oh, nope. It's sideways.
It's
a little off kilter.
So
let me fix that. It's really, really hard to see. Okay. Yeah. I gotta stand.
Oh, see you later.
Dang it. Hold on.
That's fine. I'm not going anywhere. So yeah, I'm looking forward to it. I think that it'll be a lot of fun. I think I talked about this a little bit in the past, but I'm planning on doing less 2-hour track challenges in the future.
You son of a bitch.
What?
You killed me.
I didn't do anything.
You took the jump at the same time I did, so it made me fall in the water.
Well, how is that my fault that you were too eager to do this? Listen, don't put the onus. That's not going to work. You're going to fall right. Oh, okay. Yeah, seriously, if you're the one, if you're the one just jumping around.
Oh my God, I'm sorry. That was so funny.
So yes, if you're watching this on my side, watch Tim's side of this on Insert Coin Theater, youtube.com/. It'll be a lot of fun, and
it'll be good. And so people expect to see that. We're gonna do 24 hours on twitch.tv and beam.pro/insertcointheater on the 14th of January 2017, assuming the Earth hasn't ended by then.
Oh yeah, we'll see. Yeah, see you later. Oh, you made it through.
Peace.
Two. Dang it!
I tried, jerk. Now what do we do?
That is an excellent question.
Oh, here we go.
See you later.
Oh, nice. Be on the other side.
Well, that was an easy one. I have a feeling there's more.
That wasn't too bad. I'm lagging a bit. I keep teleporting, like not with portals either.
Yeah, yeah. That's okay.
Not in a good way.
You got chocolate in my peanut butter. I don't know, because we can't get through here. Well, I guess we're stuck here forever.
Nice knowing you.
Oh, we can.
Oh, here we go.
Never mind.
Yep, it's gonna be multi-level. Go down another.
Yep. No, I just want to see where we're gonna fall first. So you probably want to get over to this edge because you're about to break, and then
I gotta get one step closer.
Yeah, yeah. You gotta get one step closer.
Oh,
you can jump down now. Okay, you see where I'm standing?
Are you crawling in your skin?
Yes, I am. You see where I'm standing, Tim?
Yes.
Prepare to stand where I'm standing.
All right, I'm standing
where you
are standing.
You pushed me over.
You nailed it, though. You did it.
Yeah.
You're doing it, Ben Burns. You're doing it.
Okay, so now I think we need your assistance.
Oh, you need me now, huh?
Oh, wait, no, that's not going to work. Yeah, it is. Move your fat ass.
Stop fat shaming me.
No. We need a way to link these portals so you can bring your portals in, because I don't think there's a way for me to... okay, never mind. See you later. I don't think this is the right way to go.
This is the right way to go, because I gotta do this, and we gotta fall in.
Oh, for fuck's sake. You have it all set up right?
I've got one set up, but we can't do this one at a time, can we?
Nope. So I'm gonna jump and no get over here. Nope. Tim.
I wonder if there's a okay.
Listen, we can do it the pussy way. So I'm gonna
all
jump.
Right, so you're gonna jump.
I'm gonna jump
okay,
and
so
then
we'll
right
one
click.
At a time.
Wait, I'm gonna left click actually, so we can keep this. So ready, set,
go.
Shit. Ready? it's light, but I don't... Okay, yeah, never mind.
All right, I made it. Hey, we did it. We did it. Ba-ba-da-ba-da-ba. I can't get in the thing. I'm having trouble. Good job, man. Good
yeah.
job. I think we cheesed that a little bit, but...
Maybe.
I'm fine with it. Hey. We're nothing if not... inventive.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, man. What a freaking week. I'm so glad it's over.
Yeah, these past couple weeks have been really, really bad.
Ready, set, shit. That's what Wolfie just said.
We need more. We need more dank memes on this channel.
Yeah, I've got a lot of dank memes on ICT. Don't. I don't know what you're talking about.
I have like two. That's the real, the testament of quality. What are you doing? This is like some Rubik's Cube shit here.
All right.
I guess, okay. Now what do we do? You captured the beam. So now what do we do with
it? Oh, I think you need to launch up. Oh, I need to, yeah, put your portal up at the top and another one here.
Got it.
So put your portal there. All right. And I'm going to launch up. Which one
Get
do I need
out
to
of
hit?
My way.
Purple. I got to do it, man. I think I got to. Oh.
Do we do it? No.
No, you got to put it on the floor.
Well.
Let me do it. Let me do it.
No.
It burns.
God. Gotcha. Yeah, okay. Well, I'll see you later, I guess. I'll just hang out down here.
Where'd you... Okay. Come on through, I think.
Yep, that worked. Let's try again. Oh, yeah. This is great.
Okay.
This is awesome.
Right now.
Okay. Yeah. We did it.
There you go.
Teamwork. Yep.
There we go. All right, cool.
I'm not going to go through, because that would screw you over. Come on. There you go.
Hey! There we go. All right, cool. Whew, these are getting more and more complex.
Not as complex as the ones we did last week.
God, we bumbled. We did one set of chambers in two episodes on that one. That was
That was rough. I don't think that's how you do that. But it
no,
looks deep.
No, I'm pretty sure. I think one of us needs to go up here.
Yep, see you later.
See you on the other side.
Nope, that's me.
Now
I gotta do that.
Okay.
I think. Or maybe... No, I fucked it up. I think. Maybe.
Yeah, I don't think that's supposed to go to the ceiling. I don't think that's right.
Where are you pointing at? No, I know that's not right, Tim. Come on! You think this is amateur hour?
Yes. Yes,
oh,
I do.
It kinda is.
This is us. Why are you on the edge? You're gonna break! Damn, you broke.
I was trying to... not play by the rules. Okay, so we gotta go like this. That'll get us through, and then that'll give me control of the portal. Okay, or you can go through. That works too. I mean, then I can like do shit with this, but there's like no way you can get across there, I don't think. Unless
Throw yours here. Throw the light bridge there so I can come back.
Okay. There you go. Oh,
there we go. I'm coming back.
Was there anything over there?
Yeah, there's a launch pad. So now, if you take mine, you'll launch across. So go. Take the launch pad.
Okay. I guess this involves trust. There we go. So
yeah,
now...
See? I know what's going on.
Now, you need...
I know Scrub.
You need to...
Do the same? Or...
Oh, I'm kind of lost on this one. We need to do basically the same thing, because there's another launch pad here that brings us to the exit, which is over there.
So, you can't hit this.
I can't
can
hit
you?
That from there. So you need
but
to leave.
You can put one there and then put one on the other launch, right?
Take that again.
So put one there.
Yeah.
On that, and then put one on the thing that launches me to the exit, right? Is that up there? So put it up there somewhere? Is that where the exit is?
That is where the exit is, but I can't...
Is there a thing you can put it there?
No. There's nothing up there. Why don't you hit tab to see what I can see?
Can you see what I see?
I mean, I could go like this, but that doesn't get you anywhere.
No.
I could go like that. But that doesn't get you anywhere. Because my problem is that I need to put a thing there.
Right. I'm just trying to think what can be done.
Because what happened last time is you were able to set that up and then make it back. But in this case, I can't make it back because... I'm missing...
A tough one.
I'm missing something obvious.
Yeah, I think we are. This is what happens when you put people who work 40 plus hours a week into a testing situation on a Friday.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Let's see.
Oh, man, I have so much beer from all the parties and stuff that I've been to in the past for Halloween and stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, I got to start working through that tonight.
Beer, huh?
Yep. And cider. Tons of cider. Of
a beer guy. I like cider.
Yeah, I got tons of that. A lot of that.
Okay, so let's look at this again. So if you go through right now, which I don't think you should, but if you go through right now, you'll end up here.
Right.
What we need to do is we need to have a portal where your purple one is and a portal where my red one is without compromising anything. So I guess what you need to do is help me get back home. So if you can start putting portals and shit on this, and maybe there's a way, I don't know if there's just a blank wall underneath me.
Oh, I gotcha.
So all I need to do, I guess, is just put a yellow one.
I've got it across.
Oh, yeah, then I'll just walk. Duh. Okay, problem solved.
Walk back, and then I will put another portal over here, and then you can come on through.
Okay, so I have red, so yellow, and exit. Oh, shit, you needed to go through first.
Yep. So we gotta repeat that a little bit.
Well, yeah.
Yeah, so come on through. We'll repeat it. I'm going through now. It's okay. We know how it works now, so. All right, so which one? Oh, mine got cleared out. So let me throw this down. Bring the light bridge over to me.
Yep.
Which you did. All right, cool. All right. You go ahead and launch through.
Ow.
Oops. That was comedic. How'd you miss?
I don't know. How'd you put a portal wrong?
I didn't put the portal wrong. You slammed your head on the roof.
Come on. What the hell? Fix your shit, Tim. Okay. Yep. Okay. Do your thing. I'm glad you find this amusing.
Slamming onto the roof.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Waiting on you, Tim. Okay. We got there and there. You go first.
Yep.
Yep. Yeah, there you go. See, it's not so easy.
Oh man. Welcome back, Foxy. Good to see you, buddy.
All right. We did it.
We did something.
What? Oh. All right. What's up next?
Well, I think we're almost done with this.
Maybe.
Set of chambers. I think this is 5 and then the next one is 6.
I thought there was 8 for each one.
I think there's 6 for each, but I could be wrong.
Well, there was 8 in the last one.
Okay.
This is 6 of 8.
Okay. We got this.
Portal? There it is. Okay, so go like that. And then...
Now what?
I don't know.
Oh, I think I've got to put one here and then in the room.
See you later.
Ben, no! Alright, so you put yours right here.
Okay.
And then bring it over and block them and then go through my portal. There you go.
Yep, see you later.
Now we're safe.
Yeah, let's do it again. So, okay, what do I have over here? So I have yellow opening that. So I need to make sure that I don't use yellow. Oh, God. So you need to put yours here and here. No, no. The other side.
There we go.
Okay.
Moving across.
Ah, my butt.
Did you get shot?
Yeah. Okay.
Oh boy, that scared me for a sec. Up there, maybe?
I don't know. I just want to get more higher ground.
Yeah, get an overview.
So there's another one that I'm sure you're going to have to manage.
Yeah, I just got to figure out where that's going to go. I think I see where it goes. Hold on. Hold tight. All right. That's not where that goes at all. Let's see. How does this work?
Hmm. Yeah, that's not a...
Huh.
That's not a thing. I'm going to move us down a little bit.
Good idea. All right, let's see. Oh, no, too low. Oh. All right, let's see.
Okay, here. I'm just going to put it back up to where it was.
Good call.
All right, see if there's anything down here.
Or where this could possibly go to block the evil turret thingies.
Yeah, I'm not seeing a whole lot for this one. That's one way to do it.
I don't really know.
Yeah. You might want to move off that platform. I think there might be something up. No, that wouldn't lead anywhere, though. Stop targeting me.
Activated, though.
Oh, okay. So there's this.
Oh, okay. Whoa.
So you need to create a wall, like, right here.
Right.
There we go.
There we go. That was... Okay, so how do we hit the button? Hold on. Let me come across here real quick. Is there a...
You might have to, like, turn it off and back on really fast.
How do I do that?
Well, you basically target somewhere that isn't there, and then okay. You turn it back on so I don't get shot.
Because I don't know how.
Yeah, I mean, so basically
that's the closest
just
that I can get.
Hit it there, and then let me hit the button, and then when I get back, you put it back.
You think you'll survive that long?
Meh.
All right, well, let's give it a go. Ready?
3-2-1, go.
Wait. All right, ready?
3-2-1, go.
Set. Go.
Put it back. No, Tim!
Shit! No, man.
F minus.
I got the ball, though. I got
oh, yeah, good. I'm so glad for you. God. This is why we're not a team.
Oh, no! Oh,
what did you do?
Man, no! You killed my portal!
How did I kill your portal?
You shot it!
No, I was very deliberately not next to it.
Oh my god, man. Try that again. I moved mine very far to the right.
Okay. There. Yeah, exactly, Wolfie. Poor Ben. Seriously.
Don't feel bad for Ben. He deserves it. Are you ready? It's open. We just need to run across.
Yeah?
Go.
Okay. We did it. Foxy, am I the worst teammate ever, or is Tim
no,
the worst?
It's me.
Okay.
Well, it might be both. I don't know.
Yeah. It's hashtag worst teammate ever.
Probably me.
But yes, we're both the worst teammate ever. I think that's fair.
I think that's half the fun, though. All right, this is 7, so I think the next one's the last one. Aww. Yo, huggies. All right, let's go.
Now that's
Hugga
out of the
way. Doos. Oh, boy.
Okay, so where does that... Oh, it's right there. Okay, sorry. I thought that the emitter was on the other side, which didn't make any sense. Okay.
Now what?
Well, there's nothing this way. Nope. There's a bouncy thing over there, but I don't know how we
get... Here, idea. Throw a portal here, throw a portal up above.
Oh. Like that?
Yeah, and then what you're going to need to do is go... We're going to go in there. Are we going to hit the bouncy thing?
Okay, that was cool.
The goal is to not hit the bouncy thing. I need to put the shield there.
Okay, I'll just...
Oh, I hit the
I'll
wrong
just,
one.
I'll just keep dancing. That's cool. Oh, he's shooting at you. Okay.
I hit the wrong one. That was totally my fault. I'm sorry.
Yeah. Yeah. That was your fault, Tim.
Nope, you didn't live.
Okay. Portal, portal.
Are you ready?
Yeah, go.
Hoi!
Okay, so close. Now you go there, and I'm assuming there. See you in hell.
I think so. Peace out, bro.
Bye.
Did you hit it?
Yeah.
On the way over? Nice. God, I hate these turrets. Ow!
I think that's safe. Oh, boy.
Hashtag, I'm sure we know who the worst teammate is now. Yeah, that's me.
Nope.
Ben, no. Frick.
That's a long hashtag. I don't know if that's supported by Twitter. Although more
less than 140 characters.
Yeah, but, you know, for... Okay, so what we need to do... I don't know what that button leads. I guess that's one thing that we should find out. It also looks like we can't extend that anymore.
But I'm on the button. I don't know what it does, though.
I think it brought down those panels. Whoops.
Yep, it did.
But I don't know what we can do with those panels. Nope.
That's oh, God.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, that wasn't it.
Nope.
I thought that, I mean, I wish you could just knock the turret over with the walls, but clearly that's not the case.
I'm trying to see. Where's the launch pad at? Because I see a target over here.
The launch pad's right over there.
It's on there? Alright, yeah. So how do we get up there is the question.
That's a good question that I don't really know the answer to.
Hmm.
Button. Okay, button is pressed.
I'm gonna run across. Ready? Oh, shit! Damn it.
I don't know where you were trying to go. That's the problem.
I hit the panel that you had down.
Uh-huh.
And then I ran across to drop down and see what would happen.
Okay, well, I'm on the button. To you. I feel like we're not doing this right.
Well, we're gonna wait. I'm gonna run across. They're so fast. They deploy so fast. Why?
Maybe I need to change the positioning once you make those portals. I don't feel like this.
Can you
is
make
the
positioning a little bit higher?
Yes.
That could work.
Okay.
That could really work, actually. So hold that button down. Going in.
Okay, so that seemed to work better.
And I hit a button, and it dropped things.
Oh, so many balls.
Oh, wow, it dropped a lot of stuff. Okay.
Well, I have to stay here, I think.
Yeah, I got an idea. I know what we're going to do. Here we go. Nope, can't reach that.
Well, right now you're launching the balls back over to me.
I was trying to hit these turrets.
Oh, yeah. Well, in that case, yeah, you can...
So that's less to deal with. There goes one, there goes two. I got both of those.
You can put another one or another portal right here.
I can't because there's glass.
Oh.
Let's see. I'm going to go through here real quick and explore.
That's okay.
Let's see. All right. Oh, let me shoot one through a block through to you so that you can put it on the button and come through to me.
Okay.
So I'm going to throw some blocks through. Here they come. Something should
okay,
stick.
Okay, so yeah, I need to...
You need to lower that a little bit or make it taller. Oh, God. There you go. Put that on there. And then let me come through. You're good. Come through. Nice.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Yeah, wow. All right.
That was tough. It was one of those things that I don't know if we did it right or not.
I think we got it. Hey, as long as bumbling through is still getting through. So,
yeah.
You know. Congratulations on completing the broken easy test. The broken easy test.
Yeah, seriously.
Nice.
Well, we got one more to go, I think.
Yep. We got to find the laser disc, and then we are done with this section.
Yep. Attack Burger says, welcome to Babysitting Tim with Ben Burns.
More or less. No,
that's not true.
D's get degrees? Wait, what? They don't? C's don't get degrees.
C is Celsius, if that's what you're saying.
True. That was fucking nerdy.
Well, how is that nerdy?
Okay. All right, now what do we do? All right, there's a laser.
Okay, so I got balls shooting at my face. I think I can make it over there. Oh, yeah, you can make it over there. Now I just gotta go.
Hand it up to me. Can't seem to reach it through there. Hold on.
Come on. Grab it. Get out of here.
Okay. Now where does this go?
I don't know. Probably goes in here. No, wait. That's... I don't know if it goes in there or not. Right here.
No, because then it'll blow up.
Maybe.
It's going to disintegrate. Nope. Oh, no. It blocks it.
See you later.
Okay. Well, that's new.
Okay, so we gotta find more balls. We'll search for balls.
No, there's one flying through the air here.
Okay. Offline.
My hunches.
Online. We want everything to be online.
Here, I got it. Oh, never mind.
Where's the balls?
I got it.
Oh.
There.
Okay, so.
You need to put your portal there.
And
put
somewhere.
It in a place that you can catch it. Oh, above you.
Oh. Well, now your stupid eyeballs are in the way and I can't see. Oh my god, no, that's not right. maybe here. Oh, can't shoot through those. So I guess those are really my only options.
Oh, here.
I can't shoot that one.
Oh, shit.
Okay. That's not there, that's not there. Maybe if I flip it? Maybe it was just facing the wrong direction? I don't know if that actually matters. I don't think
it does. But I don't know.
Okay, let me look over here real quick. Unless... Maybe I have to do this? Maybe there's like some kind of weird ass... Wait, where's the light thing?
I've got it.
It's over there.
Yeah, it's over here.
That's not going to work then.
Well, I'm trying to see... Oh, here... No. No? No, that won't work.
No, I think you're right. This has to be down like that, because that blocks it.
Wait, your yellow is there. What the hell?
Because I just put it there.
Oh, you're on this side. Okay. You confused the shit out of me. I'm going to go over here.
Okay. I'm just trying to think if there's anything else. Because in the end, we need that block to end up here.
Right, at the laser thing over there.
Yeah, because it's no good to us if it's over on the other side.
Correct.
To be fair, Soph, we're both pretty confused on this level.
Yep.
Unless we need to do some, like, portal juggling, but I don't think that that's... Oh, we do. God damn it. Okay.
Oh, when it bounces back, do I need to shoot yours?
Got it.
I gotcha.
Bop, 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 bop. See you later.
So you... Oh, did you pick it up? Oh, yep. You picked it up. Okay. Oh, you're quicker than I.
I'm a very quick person. There we go.
Sweet.
Okay.
All right.
3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1.
I'll go left, you go right?
Sure. What's that for?
Later.
Okay,
I'm pretty sure we got a launch, so you're going to have to come with me.
Yeah, well, I have all that set up already, I think.
Okay. Well, I'll take the plunge and see what happens.
Well, if you die, then Geronimo. I'm just going to die too.
No, we're good. I overshot, though. All right, so here's what's got to happen. We're going to need to both jump off at the same time, maybe? No?
No, we need to collide in midair.
We
so
do.
So you need... What you need to... Do you want me to do it? Okay, I'll do it, because I'm faster at first-person shooters than you.
I'm coming across.
Nope. No, you're not.
Ah, where am I?
I have no idea what just happened.
Where am I?
Well, see you in hell.
Holy crap.
Okay.
I'm all right. I'm good.
So what you need to do, Tim, is you need to come up here.
I'll set mine up.
Yep, you need to put yours on the two and the thing. You need to come up here and stand right above your two.
You can put your second one down, at least, right? No, you can't.
Nope. You ready? Okay. Are you ready?
I'm ready. Can you do this that fast?
Yeah. It takes like half a second.
Hey, hug!
We unlocked hugging.
Whee! Okay. Good job, Ben Burns.
Ha! It was mine.
You deserve it.
Yeah, we did it. Downloading security code. This game's good.
This game is great. All right, well, I think that does it for... My goodness. That does it for the Mandatory Social Interaction Show for today, and for this week, actually.
Yes.
So, we will come back, and we will do Section 5, which is the super hard one.
Yeah, that'll probably take 2 episodes, if anything.
Well, the other one took
43
us
minutes, yeah.
So. All right, well, Mr. Ben... I can't even speak. Mr. Ben Burns. I got tongue-tied on your name for some reason.
Yep. What's up?
Where can we find you on the interwebs?
You can find me online at Twitch, Twitter, Patreon, and YouTube at Ben_Burns. I primarily do music stuff. Tim, what the... You almost knocked me off the planet. You can find me online, and I do music stuff, and I also do video game stuff, but primarily music. So check me out there, and... Okay, yeah, we're just going to do this again, huh?
All right, time to go to the splash screen.
Yep. Anyway, so yes, Tim, where can we find you online?
You can find me on the interwebs. You can find me on, primarily on the interwebs. I also exist in real life.
Yeah,
but,
allegedly.
Sort of, allegedly. You can find me on Twitch and Beam. That's twitch.tv/or beam.pro/, followed by Insert Coin Theater. You can find me on Twitter at Insert Coin Tim. Find me on the web at InsertCoinTheater.com. And then you can find me on YouTube at youtube.com/InsertCoinTheater.com. That's Insert Coin Theater, DOTCOM.
Yeah.
It's quite the spiel.
Yeah. Anyway. Yours is long, but it has everything that you need, and mine is short, but it doesn't really say as much as I want. So we both need to work on them.
Yeah, I think so. So thank you guys for joining us. Thank you to my Twitch/Beam chats for hanging out. You guys are amazing as always. And we are going to go ahead and wrap up. So we will see you all next week. And I do declare that our mandatory social interaction quota for this week has been filled.
Woo!
You agree, Mr. Ben Burns?
Yeah, sure.
All right. Well, we'll see you guys next week.
Yeah, see ya.